What is up, guys? My name is BamBam, and welcome back to part 4 of Let's Play Don't Starve. So in the last episode, I believe we started settling down a little bit, started moving some of our stuff down from our temporary base. We got a couple of farms started there with some trees and other things, and just kind of getting settled into our spot here. So in this episode, we do have a couple of things planned. We are going to try to kill a koalaphant. We're going to try to take care of that spider's nest that's on top of there, and also get ready for the hounds that are probably going to attack us here very shortly. But that being said, guys, let's go ahead and get into this episode. Yep, there they come. I can already hear them. Yep, and we don't even have a log suit ready, guys. We're going to get fucked. Okay. Yeah, if you guys hear that grumbling, that's not good news. Our health is in good shape. Our sanity is going to go down like hell. And plus, we don't have a garland anymore. So what I'm going to do is, in the meantime, I'm going to get ready to get by the beefalo, because they're going to help us kill these hounds. Because we don't want to be anywhere near our base when these hounds attack us, because they can set things on fire, like I was telling you guys in earlier episodes, and that just doesn't work out too well. So we're going to kill this rabbit. And I wish they would just attack me already and get it out of the way. They're definitely getting closer. I'm so afraid that they're going to pop. Look, did you hear that? Here they come. Where are the beefalo? Okay, where are they? Any minute now. Any minute now. Okay. There they are! There they are! And it's mating season already for the beefalo. Oh no. Watch this. See, these beefalo are totally gonna attack me now. No. Don't attack me. Don't attack me. You're attacking the wrong person. You're attacking the wrong person! You have to run away from this beefalo. Why does it have to be mating season, of course? Okay, run away. Attack the other guy. Attack the other guy. Okay. We're just gonna totally go ham on this guy. Okay. Well, there it is, guys. We survived our first encounter with the hounds, and unfortunately, we have to stay the hell away from the beefalo now, because it's now mating season, as you can tell by their red bums. Yeah, I know, that's stupid. But we're gonna have to go flower hunting, because our sanity isn't gonna last very long without a garland. Alright, guys, well, now that we got that out of the way, because that was an exciting little intro, I guess, we did have to take care of that. But in this episode, I think we're finally gonna try to kill a koalaphant. We're gonna take care of that spider nest that's up top there. I'm gonna see if we can possibly make a crock pot. That could be good. So we start cooking some proper meals. And we already did, we're gonna get ready for like the next hound attack and things like that, because that's gonna end up happening. I believe they attack like every so many days. I don't know how many days it is right off the top of my head, but that's usually what happens. Go ahead and eat these guys. I'm just gonna eat this stuff as it comes along. And now I'm really going to start picking up these pine cones. Because now that we have our little tree farm going over there, it's going to be kind of good to have these. And eventually we'll come start burning some of these trees down and get some charcoal. Because we need charcoal to build a, what am I trying to say? A crock pot. Duh. Hello. Light bulb. There's like no flowers around here at all. It sucks, man. Where haven't we been? Oops, I always push the wrong button. Well, I mean, I guess we can keep exploring, but we really gotta find some flowers. And of course, it's getting dark soon. Now, more importantly, do we have something to make a fire? We do. Finding a lot of rocks, not very many flowers. This is not really how I wanted to spend our day, but sanity ends up becoming a big deal later on, so. And plus, I think we did make quite a bit of tools, so it's going to be a good idea to have some flint. Maybe what we should do, and I totally went the wrong way for that, but we should start going down and back up and around. Because we still got to get the stuff out of our chest that's up there by our original fire pit. So maybe we can do that while we're looking for some flowers. So I don't think we're going to make it there today. Oh yeah, and these things freaking suck. Like sometimes they spawn by your base and it's just no good. Yeah, those things are not good. I forget what they're called. I just call them creepy eye things. Gotta keep an eye on the clock. And we're definitely gonna use this pathway because it makes us move faster. And then of course I say that and then it ends. Story of my life. It's getting real spooky out here, right about now. Feeling pretty lonely. Okay, perfect. Now we gotta go up. Oh, man. I'm debating on if I want to build a torch. How much do I have to build a torch? I can build a couple torches, actually. Okay, it's about to get super dark here in a second. Here he goes. Okay, that'll work. See, this only thing that sucks about this is you literally can't see your own hand in front of your face. And you have to keep an eye on your torch, because it has so much percentage, and it will die. What's cool is up here we do have a fire pit, so that's good news. So we can just throw a log in our fire pit. There we go. Okay, now let's unequip our torch so we're not wasting it. And what can we grab in here? We can take that. Oh, did I close it? Because that should stack with the gold that we already have. What about this chest? There was nothing in this chest. Okay. Now, do we still have our hammer? Okay. Oh, that's the wrong button. That's why I'm like, why is it not working? Okay. So we got our boards. We still really need flowers. Because we only have two. And I'm just going to get a stack of these pine cones. Do we have a shovel we haven't used already? I don't think we do. Get some of these logs. A little slow start to the episode, guys. I'm sorry, but yeah, so what's going on in your lives? You know, leave it in the comments. Just tell me. Tell me what's up, dude. How you guys enjoying the series so far? Do you guys think it's boring? Does it suck? Is it cool? Do you like it? Is it informative if you guys have never played the game before? Does it make you want to play this game? Now I'm just rambling. That's okay though. Okay, so we're getting a good bit of logs, but I'm trying to figure out. I can't believe we can't find any flowers. That's really a freaking bummer. Like, normally they're pretty abundant, and there's like none of them anywhere. And everything's getting all woozy, man. Oh, look, flowers. There we go. My hunger's going down. We do have some berries. So we're gonna eat those up. Look, more flowers. Sweet. And of course, we're gonna have to brave it. Oh! Ow! Stop it! Stop hitting me! Okay. All that for a damn flower. See? See what we did, guys? Go away. Okay, we have 8. We're getting there. We're getting there, guys. We need 12 to make a garland. So hopefully... Nine. I keep missing the butterfly. Romulus. This guy's, is that a Leah? Is that a girl pig? It's gotta be a girl pig, right? Alright, let's see. Well, we found kind of a lot of flowers. Not really. There's gotta be some more flowers somewhere. Oh, flowers. This is a freaking spider dungeon over here. Oh my god. There, a flower. Seeds. Yay, a flower. Guys, we need one more. One more, we can stop looking for freaking flowers and get to doing some good shit with our day, because it's already... Oh yeah, by the way, I think I figured out what day winter comes. I think it's day 26. So we have until day 26 to get set up and to be warm. So we'll see what else we can build, because we're going to eventually have to start building shit to keep us warm. Is that a flower up here? Yes, it has to be. Come on. No, there's seeds. Flower! Yeah! Ta-ding! Okay. Okay, so now we got our damn garland back. That was very tedious and very stupid. So now, we're going to go back down and check our rabbit traps. So we can get some grub for the nighttime that's about to hit us now. And then... I'm thinking what we should do. We'll take care of that spider nest, and then we'll go koalaphant hunting, hopefully. But we've been walking around for quite a bit, and we haven't stumbled across any dirt piles, which we need to follow the koalaphants. So hopefully we find a dirt pile. Because if not, we're not going to find one. And of course, now that we're trying to find one, we're not going to be able to. Because I think we've already had like 2 or 3 opportunities to go after one, but we just weren't ready yet. I know you're hungry, man. I know. And again, we're going to stay away from these guys right now because they're super duper angry. Because they're all riled up and ready to make babies. I feel like our traps are always so far away. What is all this? It's all nonsense we've dropped last night, right? I thought it was rot from when we dropped stuff that spoils. Where the heck are we? Oh, it's because we got a way up here. I was like, we're wasting time. We need to pick up some bunnies. Look, they're all tripped. That's awesome. This is working out so perfectly, guys. Okay, so we do have to be kind of quick here. Because every time I get concentrated on doing something, I always forget about looking at the clock, and then you know what happens? We get all caught up and in trouble. Okay. Cutting it close again, guys, like always. Alright, let's drop that thing down. Dang, guys, they are all tripped. Like, we have so many. Oh, there's that. Yeah, see, we gotta take care of that in the morning. Please tell me we have logs. Yes, we do. There it comes. Okay, it's time to do some cooking. Just keep cooking all these, and that'll fill up our stomach. I mean, we might as well cook the monster meat. It's not good for you, I don't think. I think it actually takes your health away. Alright. He's full. Yep, there we go. Now, we're going to build our science machine back, because we have time to do so. Why is it stuck? I don't understand. Oh, it's because I'm already at the bottom. Oh my goodness, that was stupid. Okay. There we go. Now, what we should do is we should actually... I'm trying to think. We should build some rope. I forget where rope is. There it is. And I forget how much we need for a log suit. Where is the log suit? There it is. I need more logs. Alright, let's go clear the rest of our traps out. Reset them. And we're going to have to tend to our tree farm really quick. That's not a good spot. Let's put it... That's better. Alright, but I really want a log suit, because this is already getting two stacks high, which is not good. So... So funny, he has a fat log for that little tiny little like stump. I think that should be enough logs. Where was the log suit? There it is. So now is where it's gonna get tricky, because we actually can't have a backpack while we have the log suit, but now we can build some chests. And we're starting to get a little more settled in. Oh, no, no, no. Pick that up. I want that. Drop that. Oh, look, guys. Okay. Damn it. Okay. Just keep an eye on that dirt pile right there. Hopefully, I swear, if it disappears, I'll be so mad. But we need to make a chest... And I'm just going to put it right here. And we're going to store a bunch of stuff because we're going to eat this, actually. We're going to store that. Because we're going to get ready to fight a coelephant, hopefully. Please tell me it's still there. Okay, it's still there. I was like so scared it was gonna go away. Okay, so now we do want to put our log suit on, but it's gonna drop our backpack. So keep that in mind. Do we have our spear on us? No. So we need to move this. We actually need to equip it. We'll move this stuff up here. Okay, that way nothing really gets left in our backpack, because... just in case we can't find it. Okay, so notice the footprint. We're going to follow the footprint. It's going this way. And this doesn't always lead to a koala finch, so you guys notice. I really hope we find one. Because that was really one of the main goals of this episode that I really wanted to get going. Okay, we're going this way. There we go. Getting closer. Where's it pointing? This way. We're getting closer, guys. And basically, to find these guys, what you want to do is you want to just straight up just keep following the dirt pile. Just figure out which way the toes are pointing. So this way they're pointing down. And you'll keep coming across more and more dirt piles. And if you get lost from the first dirt pile, just kind of turn back and make sure you retrace your steps. Because keep in mind, like, they might go away. And this sucks. It always happens towards the end of the day. We still have a good amount of time. We have a couple of logs to build a fire if we need to, so we should be okay. Come on. We're getting closer. This looks promising, guys. This track is fresh. Okay. The animal must be nearby. There it is! It, of course, has to be right next to a damn spider's nest, which makes it totally hard. And it runs away, which makes it makes it really hard. But the trick is to corner it. So you want to corner it into where it can't run anymore. Like this. Oh, that was perfect. Like that. Perfect. And now you just want to just go ham. And watch your health meter, because they do hit you back. Because once you can hit it once... Look at that, guys. We did it. Look at all that meat. We're gonna feast. Okay, now we gotta get the hell back to our camp before... I don't know if we can make it. We're gonna try. If not, we can. We do have a torch on hand, so... That's gonna be awesome, guys. That's so much freaking food. And we, more importantly, got this. The koalaphant trunk. And that's actually used, I think we actually need the alchemy machine, which we might be able to build now, actually. To build warm winter clothes. I forget which one it is. I think it's a puffy vest, I'm pretty sure. But sweet, guys, we did it! We killed the damn koalaphant. Where the hell am I going? Getting lost again. I need to go straight up. That's exactly what we wanted to do in this episode. I'm so excited we found one. And we do want to check some of these traps, of course. But we're going to have to kill off some of these rabbits. And the trick is with this meat, since we don't have a an ice box yet, you kind of really want to let it, not almost spoil, but you want to like let it get close to spoiling before you cook it. Because when you cook it, it almost gives it like a little bit of a new, like... spoil date, I guess. Like, it doesn't, like, spoil as quick. And we really gotta take care of that spider's nest, so we'll definitely do that after this. Okay. How hungry are we? We're actually doing pretty good on hunger, too, guys. Maybe we're getting the hang of that. Because, yeah, honestly, like, I was thinking about it, and I was like, making this series, it could literally probably go on forever. Only because, like, there's no actually really beating this game. You kind of just keep going on and on and on. I mean, I guess when you beat it, when you can just efficiently survive and not have to worry about anything else anymore. Okay, what do we need? We need, what is that? Gotta be in the building blocks here somewhere. Cut stone. And we need how many of those? Two of them. So we just need one more, and then we need boards. And we need more rocks, of course. And another trick, too, is with the rabbits. I've been killing them right away because they take up a lot of space, but they actually don't spoil if you don't kill them. So keep that in mind, too. Just when you're playing. But now that we have our fancy log suit on and we're ready to take out some motherfuckers, we're going to go and destroy this. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna... Oh, as a matter of fact, actually, let me show you guys something cool. So, this is a cool way to take care of spiders. Watch this. See that? They're dead. That's all you have to do. You just gotta use a trap. So get him to chase you. And then once he's chasing you, drop the trap. And then he should fall right in the trap. A little delayed, but it works. And let's see, how many more uses do we have on that trap? I don't think we have any more, actually. So we're going to go find one of the traps that's not tripped. Or we can just use this one. And let's see if there's any more that come out after we hit this thing. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's even a king. Oh, my God. It's a warrior spider. Okay, so we got one. So now the trick is, and those warrior spiders, see how they jump like that? Like, yeah, they suck. Run away, because he can hit you from way further away. But see how we're just taking care of those spiders? We're just knocking them out like that? That's so much easier than fighting them. Aw, man. See how he can just dive at you like that? That dude's psycho crazy. He's a jumping spider. Got him. Okay, so now... Hopefully, oh, there's another one. Run away. Come on, follow me. There we go. Oh, what? He didn't trip the trap? That was bull. Alright, get him right there. There, he fell in. Okay. I don't think there should be... Oh, man, this thing is, like, swarming. See, that's why you don't want to let these get these things... If I can even talk today. Let these things get too out of hand, because you'll be sitting here forever trying to. But... And we won't have to worry about it anymore. And you get silk. So that's good to go, guys. So let's cook some of these. Because we're going to eventually have to build some more traps. And it's not necessarily nighttime yet, so I don't want to cook them just yet. But what do we need? We're going to need more rocks. So with the rest of this day, let's cut down some of these trees. Because we're definitely going to need more logs, because we don't have any, I don't think. Because we're going to need to make boards and everything. The easiest way to do this, I would always try to chop down the biggest trees first. Do we not have another axe? We can make one. No, we can't. We don't have any twigs. But I believe we did plant a little bit of a twig farm somewhere. Look, there we go. And you can just literally grab all of these because they'll all grow back. We're being super efficient, guys. We're starting to kind of get the hang of everything. Alright, so now that we have that, we don't have any flint. That's because I believe we put it away in the chest. Yeah, that's one thing you definitely want to have like a ton of. Oh, we have an axe in here. We'll just get that. I want it. Okay, and then after this, after we chop the majority of these trees down, hopefully it won't take that long, we can go find another boulder and smash that and get some more rocks, and then we'll build an alchemy machine. And with an alchemy machine, we'll be able to build even more shit. I think we unlock everything after that, actually. Once we build the alchemy machine, everything is, like, ready to rock. We can pretty much build whatever we want after that, and we really want to get that taken care of as soon as we can, because... with the that qualifant snout thingy, what is it called, qualifant trunk, we really want to make sure we craft that puffy vest before that starts to spoil, because if it starts to spoil, and then we'll have to kill another qualifant. I don't want that. I want the log. He keeps trying to pick up the pine cone. It's like, I don't want the pine cone. I want the log. Okay. We'll pick up all those pine cones more. We'll plant those trees in the morning, probably. The one, guys. It's probably a little too good to be true. Okay. Is there any? There's not any boulders nearby. They're all kind of far. So I think what we're gonna do is we're just gonna check our traps. No, we're not even gonna check our traps. Like, it's not even worth it. We're literally gonna make a fire and cook some food because we're about to starve. I know you can't carry any more stuff. It's okay. We're about to pick all this up in one second here. And he's getting super close to starving, and I can't remember if you starve you die, or if you start to starve and then you start losing health points. I can't remember how exactly that works. I'm trying to think. Okay. So we're definitely gonna need to store some stuff. So let's store that. Store that. I'm not gonna lie, I got like so used to the fire's gonna die. I got so used to having the backpack to where like I just kinda pick up everything. I wonder if the rain actually kills our fire at all. I don't think it does. That's not good. I really hope that doesn't strike us. Because I know you can. Let's see, what else? What else can we make? Because a lot of this stuff is locked, because we need. Like, this is be. Oh, we should start making this. Like, maybe in the next episode, guys, we'll start making this. But for now, I know that was kind of a long, maybe a little bit boring episode. We just kind of gathered some stuff. But we did kill a koalaphant. We're about to go ahead and build our alchemy machine as soon as we gather the necessary components. But that being said, guys, I think this is a good place to end the episode. So maybe if that suspicious dirt pile is still there, we'll go hunt ourselves another koalaphant in the next episode. We'll get our alchemy machine together. But I do appreciate you guys sticking with me on these Let's Plays. If you guys are enjoying the series, go ahead and leave a thumbs up on this video. If you guys really enjoy the other content on the channel and everything, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. But again, I really do appreciate you guys sticking with me, and hope you guys have a good rest of your day.